screws.
Extend, just like a 6-inch, bring it back. Well, this is super easy. Anybody's
for your lower abs.
Alright. And how many of these do you usually get?
It depends.
$100.
I'm in the hundreds, actually. And I'll switch it up. Actually, I'll switch it up. We're going also going to switch up right here. We're looking one leg at a time.
But the nice thing, Mike, about this, these are all things you can do at home. You don't have to join a gym to do this.
I'm looking at TV right now if I wanted to, through the breaks. You got kids running around. Let them run around and have a good time.
For your arms, you know, it's for your ass, actually. It actually helps your core. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go
high plank,
down a low plank.
Hey, this is something I asked you too, and I can vouch for this one. This, you will feel.
Now, while we're at high plank,
you're going to go right arm up.